Okay, let's see here. All right, so ask that question again.
How do you tell weather from satellites in space?
How do you tell the weather from satellites in space?
Yeah.
That's a good question. So what you do is you take the satellite picture that you see that's coming, and it shows you where all the clouds and rain are, right? It shows you it's moving towards you, this big massive cloud thing. And so you look at it and you say, oh, that's gonna be here in 4 hours. That means a lot of rain's gonna come and get us. And so satellite's a very important tool. In fact, I feel like it's one of the most important tools for forecasting weather, because then you can kind of see what's coming your way. Because you can't see it down on the ground, right? You have to use something to kind of look at it to tell you what's going on.